St. Albans is a different place than it was 10 years ago. It's a real all-American story of a community that pulled itself up by its bootstraps, took some risks, did some things that governments don't ordinarily do, but the returns have been tremendous. $20 million in public investment, $140 million in private spending, and $70 million growth to the tax base, all without raising taxes.
We are fortunate to have the investment in our community that people recognize, and they make a point of telling us they appreciate what we've done.
I have a number of friends who are developers and builders, and they really don't believe me when I tell them what happens here. Whatever it took to get things to move ahead, the city was willing to do that. It wasn't a 3-week wait, it was usually a few minutes of a phone call.
Working with the city has been nothing short of sensational. From the day that we started the process to purchase this land, the cooperation has been awesome.
When you have people come from New York City or Las Vegas or across the country, they can't say enough about the city. And they're like, wow, I'm going to come back. And that's what we want to hear.